Oh, I have my way of knowing things.
You're wonderful.
No, I'm not, really.
Oh, yes you are. I mean, how did you know 2 days ago that you would be here, just this time tonight, with a telegram for Franz?
Every year on this day, he receives a birthday telegram from his sister.
You see, you are wonderful.
Can I come again tomorrow night?
You can't be sure you're going to have a telegram to deliver tomorrow night.
I could come in by mistake. There's a telegram for Colonel Schneider. He's here from Berlin. He's staying with the Gauleiter. But I... No one's supposed to know that. Please don't tell your father.
Why not?
Well, your father's pretty Austrian.
We're all Austrian.
Some people think we ought to be German. They're pretty mad at those who don't think so. They're getting ready to, well... Let's just hope your father doesn't get in any trouble.
Don't worry about father. He was decorated for bravery.
I don't worry about him. The only one I worry about is his daughter.
Me?
How old are you, Lisa?
16. What's wrong with that?
Thank you. Thank you.